Acquiescence by Ivor Gurney. Since I can neither alter my destiny by one hair's breadth from its appointed course, since bribes, nor prayers, nor any earthly force may from its pathway move a life not free, I must gather together the whole strength of me. My senses make my willing servitors, cherish and feed the better, starve the worse. Turn all my pride to proud humility. Meeting the daily shocks and frozen, stony, cynical face of doubt with smiles and joy. As a battle with autumn winds delights a boy. Before the smut of the world and the lust of money, power and fame can yet his youth destroy, ere he has scorned his father's patrimony.